three rounds of that. Beavers, good. Come on.
Thank you. a tempting price though, eh?
What? Oh, tempting price. I wouldn't like to feel like
it. Wait, that's a fact. Huh?
Yeah. A year ago, I remember my son-in-law, you know, took a grand in that. And the morning, the car, I think that darling, you get a bit caught in the time.
This year, he was getting off of the shelter and the thing was caught in the foot of the market, you know? Yeah, that's a bit of a
up on, man. Hit up.
Thank you.
Yep.